Wow, how many know it is good to praise the Lord?
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
This is why we are here, to praise Him, to worship Him, and to tell Him how good, how good it is. I'm looking forward to where we will have a whole afternoon. We praise the Lord and we worship Him and we feel good and we receive the blessings. Amen. Yeah, these hours are messing us up. Amen. It is an opportunity. Amen. So when I meet myself in the house of God on Sunday, I just know that this has taken the hand of God. I've been appointed, I've been given this privilege to be in His presence, to worship Him, to praise Him, and to say every manner of good thing that He has done into my life. Why am I saying this? Yesterday, we happened to travel with my husband coming from a meeting in Yahuru. And what happened is that early in the morning, we met a number of accidents that had happened that morning or that night for that matter. And we'll be looking and we're saying, these people are going wherever they are going. And all of a sudden, they are jamming cut off. We don't know the fate of their life. And that's where they are. That is the fate that they meet themselves in. And here we are. We are going from point A and coming back safely. We need not to take it for granted. Amen. We need not to take it for granted because it has taken the hand of God. When we are coming back again, we met another terrible thing, another terrible accident. A very small saloon car had turned and it was in a very bad condition. We are looking at it because it was in that thing. I think it had just happened and we are looking at the same.
Oh, many are yearning, how many are lasting, how many desire a higher ground in their life this morning. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Amen, amen, amen. The Lord satisfies hunger. Okay? If you have no hunger, you can never eat. Without a hunger for the things of God, you can never achieve things of the Spirit. Amen. May the Lord put in you a hunger for Him, a hunger for His presence in your life. Amen. I read this scripture this morning and it kind of spoke to me. Psalm 32, verse number 6. The Bible says, therefore, let everyone who is godly pray to you while you may be found. Surely, when the mighty waters rise, they will not reach you. You are my hiding place. You will protect me from trouble and surround me with songs of deliverance. Amen. Amen. Let everyone who is godly pray to God while you may be found. Pray while the Lord may be found. Surely when the mighty waters rise up, they will not reach you. Amen. Tell somebody, when the waters rise, when the storms come, they shall not reach me. For I have made up my mind to seek the Lord, to pray while He may be found. How many know we are in the days of grace? Hallelujah. And the grace is sufficient. But let's not take for granted the grace of God. Once again, give Him a clap of praise. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, praise and worship. God bless you. You may be seated. Thank you so very much. Have you created delivery for people before you sit? Why haven't you? Please stand up. Make sure you greet somebody who is seated somewhere else apart from it. Salimia watu wa mii watatu. Waambie ni furaha kukuona in Jesus' mighty holy name. Amen. Thank you, God bless you. You may be seated. Amen. I hope you had a good week. How was your week? Your week was how? Wonderful, good. How was your week? Blessed. Bwana asifiwe. You know, there are those people who are not talking because their week was not good. But I came to tell you, it doesn't matter how your week was. What matters is that Jesus is on the throne.
Amen.
It matters that God is with you and that God is for you.
Amen.
Bwana tukuzwe sana.
Amen.
I